Okay, so we should have sound. I'm just gonna check that that's coming in. Should be good. I should put headphones on here so I can hear. All right, so I started doing a walkthrough back in October, November. Let's see, I can't even really remember. So let's do a load. Yeah, back in November. So, and then I got busy, things happened, but I want to continue this. So this first save is actually the automatic save when you do the early part in the mines, and then it pops up just before it pops up to the character creation screen. So that save is there. But then this saves just after, when I had already created my character and basically ready to start going. I think I actually cleared out the invaders at the mining colony and am just about to talk to Barrett and get going on the ship, or I just spoke with Barrett, I can't remember, but this is the story. So let me give you a little bit of background while we load it up. I think I got a member to do, because I keep hearing that you can take screenshots in the photo mode or something, and then they'll show up on these loading screens.
Don't let it break my ship.
So we got Barrett. I can't hear anything in my headphones. I'm not sure why. There is game sound.
Staying around isn't helping us out any.
Oh, I know why. It helps if I plug my headphones in so I can hear. I can see the sound levels in the recording. All right.
Get that artifact to Constellation.
Okay, buddy. Lynn.
Go. Make the delivery with Constellation. This is all one big write-off now.
Oh, okay.
I know you want to learn more about what happened to you. I'm counting on it. Go.
But why me? Why not you?
Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now.
All right. Well, thanks. I like that he's got his name on his suit. I got to get my name on my suit. That's a goal. So let me give you a little bit of background here. Let's bring up the character sheet. I guess, let's see. Status, I think it is. So status affects character. There we go. So here's the background. I'm a professor. I always enjoyed learning, but nothing could compare to the joy of teaching others. As humankind spread throughout the stars, there was never a lack of knowledge to obtain, and you gladly assisted. So I'm a professor, kind of on the run. I had tenure, had a great job, working, teaching students, and I had to take off. So I'm wanted. There's some bounty hunters after me. And there's hero worshiping, obviously, because, well, my students did love me, and they probably are going to come and try and find me, some of them. And then I also took the other trait of kid stuff, which means I will be checking in on my parents once in a while. My dad's a professor as well, I think. And that's really the story. I'm on the run. We'll fill you in with details of why, what happened, why I'm being hunted down as we go along. But that is the background story I went with. You can see I'm just level one, just at the beginning. Do I have any, I don't think I have any people killed. Six, well, I killed those bad guys that came in. All right, so let's get going. What do we got in the inventory? We've got some new items. We got some Canuck Torchier canned pie product. All right, good. That makes sense. So I've got some stuff here. Do I have weapons? I've got the cutter, the Eon, the Maelstrom. I don't know why it's got an exclamation mark there. And a rescue axe. All right. You tired there, buddy? Let's go, Vasco. Let's get a look at this ship before we jump on. I mean, come on.
Just above the wind, Captain.
There we go. Ready to go. All right.
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier.
Well, that's good. More med packs or anything down here I can grab? Loot everything. It's a Bethesda game. Let's get on board.
Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike.
Okay.
I will attempt to boost the shields just in case
personal
there are
slate
any difficulties.
Two. Where's personal slate one? There we go.
You know the drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no
there
distractions,
you go. You were
no
wondering what Protocol Indigo meant.
In short, no fun. Unless, as strictly defined by Sarah, said deviations, distractions, and dalliances are completely necessary in getting this fine vessel, the Discovery-class Starship Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back.
All right. So that's log number one. Let's take a look at log number two.
Well, hey there, irate pirates. Looks like you finally did it. Boarded my ship, scrapped my bot, ripped those beautiful brown eyes out of my adorably cherubic face.
I like your.
And then you discovered.
Good sense of humor.
The treasure hunter doesn't actually have any treasure. Not anymore. It's true. I may have had a pricey trinket or two when I evaded your sorry asses at Kumazi, but brother had to buy fuel. So you get nothing, except my ghost. Because I am going to haunt your asses till the end of your days.
There you go.
Which, for a Crimson Fleet pirate, is about, what, another week?
Chunks. Hungry. There we go. Bitten sandwich. Choco bites. All right. So we've got a research station here. We've got a galley cooking station here. We have a bed. We can sleep there. This is just decorative. Let's open up the hatch. What do we got here? Captain's locker down there. And this is the cargo hold. So we could dump off some stuff in the cargo hold. We've got an extra space chute, which I don't think we really need. Thermal and corrosive. Yeah, we'll put that away for now. Weapons, I don't really want the maelstrom. Oh, I got a bunch of them. So we just got the cutter and the Eon, and I don't have many rounds. I only got 24 rounds. Need some ammo. Well, we'll put that away. Ammo, that's all we got. Aid packs, I don't think we need this. That away. That away later for when we're doing research. Let's put everything away that we don't need. All that can go in. We've got to miss. Oh, that's the artifact. Put that NASA coffee mug away. Wire spool away. That gets our inventory down. Nice. And what happens if we switch our clothes to just the space underwears? Are we in our underwear? Oh no, because we got the spacesuit on. So we'll check that out later. Let's put the miner outfit. There's also, yeah, I think it's the, if you look at the helmet, we can change it to show in breathable areas or not. Same thing with the suit. I think we've already turned that off, so I think we're ready to go, but let's take a nap. Alright, I think we're ready to go. We're still level one. There's no skill points or anything. Let's go.
Shields ready. The rest is up to you.
All right. Let's take off. Get to watch the animation of the takeoff. Space. Let's cut a little bit of power to the engines.
Now that we are in orbit, it might be wise to test all controls and systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way.
All right. Yeah, we're good. We'll take one out, and we'll put one in the grav drive, and then it'll be happy. All right.
Each system on a ship requires power. Allocating power is under your direct control.
Yeah.
Let's go over the engines. Engines control our maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity. A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle.
Yep.
Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right.
We got that. Thanks, Fasco.
Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed.
Okay, build my boost back
Let's
up,
Let's turn our attention to the shields. Try adjusting power to the shields. Notice more power increases their strength. Shields protect the ship from hull damage. Without a hull, it'll be vaporized. Shield health is displayed in the lower right. Hull damage is below it.
All right, we're good.
You've proven an adequate pilot. Are you familiar with ship combat tactics? Because that's a Crimson Fleet ship bringing its weapons to bear. To disable their shields. Laser-based weaponry is particularly effective. If you can keep the enemy ship centered on the HUD, we can lock in to fire a homing missile. The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline.
You're down, buddy.
Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. You will need to fly close to it before we can access the remains.
I keep messing up. Oh, I didn't mean to get up. Oh, yeah. Asko's gonna tell me how good of a pilot I am.
Two more Crimson Fleet ships are jumping into our location, Captain.
Let's get a beat on them. You're done. Let's get them lined up.
Okay, trying to find the other. Our mission.
There we
short,
go.
Are after the frontier and will not stop.
And there's one more.
We need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete. A perfect staging area for pirates.
Okay. They think. There we go. Alright, we got everything. Let's, press tab to open the data menu. From there, you can open the star map. Actually, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna open up the mission log, and then I'm gonna choose this mission. I'm gonna set the course to that. Yes. And we're gonna do that. The recording is coming out okay.
We have arrived in orbit. The abandoned facility with our Crimson Fleet captain is on the surface.
Oh, okay. At the planet map, we can scan the planet. And we can set the landing target. Land at the Crete Research Base. I guess Research Lab is the place we want, right? The plan is about heading. Wait for this landing. Ship. Interesting. Let's get up. Just to be sure, let's go have a little nappy poo after that space combat. Alright. Feeling refreshed. Let's I think we can put some stuff in the storage here. Using the wrong keys. So do I have any extra things I need to dump off? I don't think so. We're good to go. Okay. Let's go, Vasco. Should probably have my helmet on. Why is my helmet not on? Scanner. Let's scan that. That's scanned.
Scanners, the abandoned research facility is in this direction.
We got here. What's okay? What's that? Thank you.
Be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often when we have lost them.
Where'd he go? I don't have any boost pack. What are you doing, buddy? Yeah, we don't have a boost pack. We're just jumping. Silver. Cool. This looks like our entrance. We have basically 7 shots left. We need some ammo. We need some ammo bad. Easier to see in a first-person view, when you're, especially when you're in the dark. There we go. Meal pack ramen. Well, thank you. I'd like some ammunition, please. Don't need a tape measure. Put your scanner on. You can see all the lootable objects, or interactable objects, I think. So yeah, we're aiming for half an hour for sensors.
Curious, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason
bad
that
people,
this
bad jokes.
Once a secret UC facility.
Always use new books. What is that? Yeah, way to go. No ammo left. Heat leech. Get out of my way, Vasco. You're making it really difficult to open things. Impact driver. That's not gonna help me. I always use another coffee mug. Anything back there? Nope. These are fun. Let's put that over there in the corner. Oh, I can't shoot it because I don't have anything to shoot with. Well, yes we do. The last days. Grab all the books. I like books. Oh, professor. Empty chunks packaging. Don't need that. Well, I guess that's it. Which is rather disappointing. I've got 5 bullets. That's it. Sculpture. you crazy people been doing here? Give me some more ammo, please. I really could use some more ammo. You guys gotta be leaving ammo around here. Oh, funny. Did you pick? Blinding myself with the light. There we go. It's the X-ray vision mode. Kitchen. Don't think I'm gonna find any ammunition in a kitchen, but you never know. Turn off that light. I can hear people over there. That's probably not good. We'll need credits. Some beer. Damage resistance, that's a good thing. Probably a good idea. What are you guys doing over there? Okay, let's drink some beer. Cut him up with a laser. That'll teach ya. All I got.
There are no more enemies remaining.
Chew on my laser, buddy. Well, it looks like I got some ammo. You didn't drop anything else, bud? Guess not. Material. Some milk. What are you doing with some milk in the bathroom? You guys are disgusting. Pasco, you really need to get out of my way, buddy. Get out of the way. Solo better, but oh well. I have 8 bullets. Well, that sounds bad. Sound good. Medical sample tray. What else we got? I like that. Spiced worm. Yum. Okay, we can take a look at what's going on here. Ashta specimen. Huh. Failure. More disappointment. Some new specimens. And then we're moving. Interesting. Jeez, Vasco. Nothing? There's nothing in here. Stuff over here. All right, Digitech. Pyramid sculpture. God, Vasco, just get out of my way, buddy. Blue lab outfit. Kicking the ball around. Should I open this thing? I didn't level up yet, did I? Let's just hold off on that. Anything else in here we can grab? Second. Yep. Sleep. You can heal. And that's about half an hour. Let's check our inventory. We have some more weapons. We've got like three cutters. We don't need those. Maelstrom. We might. I like this rattler. You are going to be number three. Maelstrom, you are number four just in case I need you. And Vasco.
Captain, Protocol Indigo dictate. Allow me to assist you with Indigo, carrying whatever. Your items.
Yep. That's the plan. What do you got, Vasco? You have pretty much nothing. I'll take that.
I am ready to.
You got nothing? Let's give you some stuff. You can have a cutter and another cutter and a rescue axe. And that's about it. Interesting. That sounds nasty. More nutrient, which is from a tissue. That just sounds bad. We'll give all those to Vasco. All right, let's check our... It's the Rattler. And what was that, a Maelstrom? Yeah. Eon, Rattler, Maelstrom. All right, we'll be back soon. We want to cut this off so we can make these recordings about half an hour, and we'll go into episode two later. Thanks, everyone, for watching. Hit the like, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. We should probably make a hard save here.